Photographs his victims. This one was number four. Each woman was murdered 100 years to the day from the original Jack the Ripper murder. The first on the 31st of August, the next September the 8th, then two on the 30th. All the victims were prostitutes. Each mutilation was progressively worse, with the exception of the third victim. She wasn't mutilated at all, which is the case in the original murders. This guy did his homework.
And tonight's the anniversary of the last murder?
You got it.
Captain, this is Dr. Butera, Captain Prentice.
Glad to meet you, Doc. What do you make of all this?
We must stop him.
Wally. Give him some time. We haven't got time.
Incision should be made in the lower third of the abdomen on the right side, just below here, and should be a sufficient size to permit access to the intestinal cecum. Now, I have big hands, but like we say in Houston, the bigger the scar, the higher the fee.
Tonight. KBLA, all day.
It's
98 degrees in the Civic Center right now, with a high of over 100 expected later this afternoon as the Santa Ana winds continue across the Southland. It's 89 degrees at the beaches, 103 in the valley, and the forecast for the greater Los Angeles area is sunny and hot, with no relief in sight.
Hey, Andrea.
Hi, John. Nice to see you again.
Hi, John Westwood. Welcome.
Hi.
Did you have any trouble getting down here?
Not at all.
Good, good. Now, the whole area here is split up into five separate camps. This one is Justiceville that we're in right now. I'm going to introduce you to five captains. Each one oversees a different camp. We'll meet them first, and then we'll get a chance a little later on to show you around, and we can shoot some footage, I hope.
Great.
Hey, Emmanuel.
So, Tom, what do I do right here?
Oh, you have to transfer that down here, okay? Once you do that, take it over and do this same thing where you transfer it down here.
Where is he? He's at that camp, isn't he?
In our top story tonight, the largest mobilization of federal, state, and local police ever assembled for a manhunt is preparing for what may be another night of murder for the Ripper. Here's a report from Colin Marsh.
It was here in this alley, in Echo Park, that police found the body of Emily Dartman, a known prostitute, and the fourth victim in this series of grisly killings, which mirror the Jack the Ripper murders that occurred on these same dates 100 years ago.
Hello, Mary.
Oh, you didn't forget. Sydney's looking for you. You better watch out.
That's okay. I brought him some ding-dongs.
Oh.
How are you doing, Linda? See, what do we have here? What's your name?
Martha.
Martha? Mary, can I have some coffee? Any grandchildren, Martha?
Five.
What are their names?
Martin, Robert, Alexis, Janie, and Ricky.
Ricky, huh? Which one is the naughty one?
Ricky.
See, I could have told you that. I got a brother named Ricky, and he was the naughty one, too. Now, you're going to be just fine. You just need a few stitches here, all right? We'll take care of you right away.
She's next.
Great.
Thank you.
Free Saturday night?
Okay. Tell your mother that he has to come back in 6 weeks to get the cast removed.
Okay.
Mary will make an appointment for you.
All right. Thank you. Come on.
What's up, Doc?
I think he's been abused.
What's the last name?
Rowan. 2330 Hargrove Street.
Seen the parents?
Sister always brings him.
Let's see what we can find out, right?
Sydney's on warpath.
How rare.